Yes, I would say the biggest single problem on Earth, by many orders of magnitude, is the problem of human thinking. And of course, the other side of the coin would be it's an opportunity as well. It's very difficult. Can anyone think of a problem that would be much bigger than the problem of human thinking in order to give it some context? And there may be, but I'm putting that on the table. I think human thinking, in particular, the quality of human thinking, and the particular quality is the speed of human thinking, the fact that it's so very, very slow. And in the world that we're in, with the accelerating rate of a range of other issues, many of which have now just been mentioned, the extent to which these many, many vast ranging array of problems and environmental changes and so on that are accelerating, the only solution or the thing that can ameliorate it really is human thinking, and it is very, very, very poor at getting the job done. And that therefore I'm putting out today is the biggest single problem on Earth. And very, very little is being done about it. Compared to the amount of research that is being applied to some of the other areas that you've mentioned, such as energy, such as health, such as population, and other things, which are, of course, very, very big problems, but a huge potential angle in solving these problems would be better human thinking. It is just almost mind-boggling how little research has been devoted to the code or to the area that could give us so much coverage in the other areas.